OCHOA has given me some incredible moments, and this will be it. We'll never see OCHOA at another World Cup. It's going to be really hard to fill the boots that he's going to leave. I remember him starting in 2011. At the end of the day, he would have had 11 straight years as Mexico's number one. Yeah. That's incredible. Wow. An incredible dynasty for OCHOA, and has to go down as one of the greats for Mexico, dude, in general.